Hello. I wonder, how have you been enjoying your summer? I just got back from San Diego. I did yoga on the beach. I had picnics in the park with a live band. I went sailing, spent some time in the pool. My son Tino went to the amusement parks, and it was just a lot of fun. And I think probably most of us can agree that summer is a really fun time of year. So let me ask you something. If you were to write music to describe your summer, what would that sound like? Happy, upbeat, or something more like this? What? What was that? That doesn't sound like summer to me, does it to you? Slow music? G minor? So sad? What was Vivaldi thinking? Well, I can tell you that in Italy, there were no amusement parks and there was definitely no yoga on the beach. They were working in the fields. It was hot. They were sweating. And in this music, you can hear how they're just sort of staggering in the heat and wiping the sweat from their brow and sort of panting. That's what that's all about. So where did people go to cool off? Into the woods. And there they could hear the music of the birds. Can you hear the sound of a cuckoo going cuckoo, 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 hiding in this forest of notes? Vivaldi continues this concert of the birds with the melodious sound of a turtle dove and then the chirpy, chirpy sound of a finch. Finally, we feel some relief from the heat with these cool breezes kicking up. Did you hear how those cool breezes turned into a really big storm? Well, the Italian shepherds know that that storm of wind can really bring some destruction. And so here in this excerpt, you hear the shepherd sort of complaining, and he's really fearful of what might come. The movement ends with more dark clouds and ominous winds sweeping over the entire country. countryside.